I'm from the old school. I do believe in holding back information because only the killer and you know that.
At some point, what's the point of holding back information if you're never going to solve the crime, if you're never going to have that person?
Oh, absolutely. I'm a firm believer in releasing what you can release to the public. You have an entire community traumatized by this unknown serial killer. They are hypervigilant. They're on alert. See, when those bodies were discovered in December 2010, they should have hit that community and questioned everybody. They have lost valuable, valuable time. These mistakes could result in this guy getting away with murder.